Wednesday, March 30th, 2011. The only noteworthy things that happened today was K Bear and CJ had another play group. They had fun. K Bear played with the other kids. And TJ had some fun too. I mean, and afterwards, Jeannie had yoga class by herself while I was with the kids at home taking care of the kids, and that's about it. See you tomorrow. Bye.